So I got the machine powered down right now, and it doesn't look like it has any obstructions. And the lead screw is on there tight. Something I found out, something I kind of noticed whenever I had this thing in operation, when I was having that error of this thing dropping, it actually wrecked up my Makita router a bit. So, yeah.